traditionally, you know, when someone has a wound or ulcer, if it's infected, the only way to examine that is through looking at the wound itself, through visual inspection. If the clinician wants to have further information, then they will obtain the wound fluid and then send to the lab for further testing. That will take a number of hours or even a few days. So what we're trying to do is to use our smart bandage to cut the number of hours or days to just a few minutes. And also with certainty if the wound is inflamed or infected.